their health and well-being. Through the use of positive reinforcement training techniques, we teach them husbandry or healthcare behaviors. Joining us at the slide out today, we have Joel